Today, we're diving into the fascinating world of the blue-leg hermit crab. Straight from the warm waters of the Caribbean, this critter is as functional as it is fashionable. I mean, who wouldn't want to show off those stunning blue legs? The blue-leg hermit crab is great when it comes to tackling low-growing algae. For those of you who know the struggle of keeping algae off of the nooks and crannies of your rockwork, this critter is going to be your new best friend. But why does this hermit earn the spot on our tiny bunch? Beyond its algae-scrubbing talents, it is also omnivorous and scavenges for food scraps. Think of it as your aquatic custodian, handling multiple aspects of tank hygiene like a seasoned professional. While the blue-leg hermit does tend to be less aggressive than some of their cousins, they still require a variety of shell options when it's time to upgrade their home. Offering shells of different sizes not only keeps your crab happy, but also protects your snails from eviction from their own shells. So if you're seeking a vibrant multitasking cleaner with a knack for algae management and scavenging, look no further than the blue-leg hermit crab. Stay tuned as we continue to reveal more must-have members of our tidy bunch designed to keep your marine habitat in tip-top shape.